We have a reason for ending it. But back at the start, we didn't need any reason to fall in love. We just did. Mainly, it was like first time like that. I felt like my reality is finally better than my dreams. Something about her, I felt different. We spent some time with each other, and at the end, I asked if I should give her a call sometimes. Messages, phone calls, and kahile kahin cough karda karde bihan bhayeko thahai hunthena. There were too many things I wanted to know about her. We got closer and closer every day that passed. I couldn't realize how much we were into each other, and all this time I spent with her went by so fast. Yesterday, when I first proposed her, and our first kiss, those feelings that she gave me, it was just indescribable. Hanging out with each other, or just watching the movies together, who were joking around about how many kids we will have, and how we name them. Where will we go for a honeymoon, if we ever get married some days? I thought she's the one I'm going to be with forever. And as a year passed, we started to fight. At the end, and everything since then has been about the reason. But back at the start, we didn't need any reason to fall in love.
मैले उसलाई फर्स्ट टाइम देख्दा आई इमेजिन हि वाज द पर्फेक्ट वान फर मी बट आई नेभर ह्याड करेज टु से हेलो एन्ड जब उसले कन्भर्सेसन स्टार्ट गर्यो आई फेल्ट लाइक हि हेज रेड माई माइन्ड वी टक फर अ वाइल But I never felt like I just met him. हाम्रो एक किसिमको कनेक्सन भयो जस्तो फिल भयो. त्यसपछि we spent so much time with each other. the day when he proposed me was the most happiest moment of my life. He was the everything I ever wanted in the entire universe. But who knows? A person who was my everything will turn into a stranger. I don't even know anymore. It's all my fault.
I just wanted to let you know that I regret. I regret whatever happened between us. Winning an argument with you wasn't as important as being with you. Loving you truly and making sure that you are okay.